In this video, we are going to look at how do we analyze how the rule is set up, SAP GRC risk rule set for critical object is set up, okay, through SUIM. So we are going to pick the user type as dialogue, okay, we type, and we only want to see only users without locks, okay. Now we go to authorizations. So the first object we want to look at is s_t code. Okay, input values. We want to look for colon. Okay. So this will give us all the users who have access to ST code with star. Okay. The second thing, second object, critical object we want to look for is, example is s_t. s_develop. Okay. So input. So what we want to look for is here is people who have access to activity 01 or 02, object type debug, type debug. Okay, so we want to look for all users with the s_develop or the debug. Okay, and there are other lot of basis objects which can be also configured, but mainly what you want to look for is you don't want these kind of basis related or very sensitive objects. One more sensitive object could be s_rfc. Okay, so you want to make sure RFC type, RFC name should not be star, should not be open. Okay. So you want to configure at least 10 to 20 these kind of objects so that you can basically constantly review to see whether people have full access to these kind of objects, or even people with non end users who are not supposed to have access to the objects still have access. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please click on the link below to download your SAP GRC step-by-step guide. Thank you.